can start now. It's Friday night with Ralph Benmurgui, live from Studio 41, high atop the Canadian Broadcasting Center, where the stars shine 24 hours a day. Tonight, starring Bare Naked Johnson. Now, your host, Ralph Benmurgui! Yes.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. Hi, everybody. I'm Ralph Benmurgui. Welcome to our special preview show. As you may know, this is the very first show coming to you live from the Canadian Broadcasting Center in downtown Toronto. Now, for the last 3 years, I was the, one of the hosts of Midday. Valerie Pringle, of course, was the other host of Midday. Hi, Val. I have to tell you something, though. Traveling across Canada and seeing the talent and the people in every part of it made me realize that this country is this close to paradise. Yeah! Each week, we're going to try to bring you the best of talent right here in Studio 41 in Toronto. And by the way, for those of you who don't recall where Toronto is, if you could refer to your map of Canada, okay, you know, it's usually pink. Look at that thing there. Somewhere in the center, there's that red dot there, that red dot right in the middle there. It's sucking all the energy out of the country. Okay, that's Ottawa. Down to the left, that's Toronto. We're a little to the left and down. It's a great week to launch a new show, don't you think? The Jays, they won it. Yeah. Mulroney lost it. I don't know. I figure Halloween, right? Now, that's what's next. Tomorrow's Halloween. If you show up at the Prime Minister's residence, 24 Sussex Drive, you really want to scare him, show up tomorrow night dressed as a voter. He'll run in the other direction. And is it my imagination, or is Jacques Parizeau starting to look like Captain Kangaroo? Okay, it's not my imagination. That's good. That's good. And then Pierre Trudeau, yeah. Phantom of the Opera. Yeah. That cape, that hat, that kid. Never figured that part out. He's a Canadian hero to some people, though. We need more heroes, don't you think? I mean, I was in Vancouver a couple weeks ago. They celebrate Captain Vancouver Day there, all right? I used to love that comic when I was a kid, you know? That was my favorite, that and Guelph Man. Remember Guelph Man? He could fly. Well, he just sort of fly. He had to pay for the drinks, but, you know, he flew, you know. And he had that thing on front of him, you know, I'll protect you guys, you know. And you could hear him floating over the towns, you know. Just you could hear him at night. Totally decent. You know. Donuts all over him. He was great, you know. I have to tell you, though, I am honored to be here tonight, and each week we do promise to bring you the best in music and comedy from all across the country. We're going to be talking to some totally decent guests. And it's also live, and you know, anything can happen when you're live. Now, you look like a big, handsome crowd, you know, exciting, and, you know, I don't want it to get too far out of hand, so we thought about velvet ropes and stuff, but then we decided what we really need here is we need the ultimate Canadian security device, okay? We need a cop on a horse. That's what we need. It's great there. Hi, how are you?
Bonjour.
Hey, let me get this straight. A Mountie in a turban who speaks French, is that right? So you'd be Preston Manning's worst nightmare, is that not right? All right, well, come on, you can walk. We got a great show for you, so let's get started. A couple of years ago, a group of kids from the suburbs got together, recorded a few songs in a homemade cassette. Well, the cassette sold 80,000 copies across Canada. Since then, they've managed to get a whole album together, and in 2 short months, they've become the hottest-selling band in the country, selling over 350,000 copies of their debut release. The album is called Gordon, the band, the Bear, Naked Lady.
Lunch and I broke my glasses.
That guy is huge.
That girl is wailing. First day of school and I'm already failing. This is me in grade 9, baby. This is me in grade 9.
This is me in grade 9.
This is me in grade 9, baby. This is me in grade 9. I got a blue and red Adidas bag and humongous binder. I'm trying my best not to look like a minor niner.
My friends are crazy and the others are depressed.
Yes.
None of them can help me study for my math test.
I got into the classroom and my knowledge was gone. I guess I should have studied instead of watching Wrath of Khan.
This is me in grade 9, baby, yeah. This is me in grade 9.
This is me in grade 9.
This is me in grade 9, baby. This is me in grade 9.
They call me chicken legs. They call me four fries.
They call me Fatso.
They call me buckwheat.
They called me Eddie.
This is me in grade 9, baby, yeah. This is me in grade 9.
This is me in grade 9.
This is me in grade 9, baby. This is me in grade 9.
I got a red leather tie and a pair of rugger pants.
I love you, Ed.
Put them on and I went to the high school dance.
But Dad said I had to be home by 11.
Oh, man, I'm gonna miss the way to heaven.
This is me in grade 9, baby, yeah. This is me in grade 9.
This is me in grade 9.
Thank you.
Bare Naked Lady. Hi, guys.
How are you?
They like you.
They really like you.
They really like you.
They're all our friends and family and stuff.
It's better that way.
Your show, our audience.
Let me ask you something. This idea that somebody said you guys do nerd rock. You don't consider yourself nerds, do you?
Well, if we're nerds, then this is the revenge of the nerds.
Yes. All right.
Actually, we're going on a long trip. Right after your show, we're going on a long
journey. On a long journey?
Yes, and I brought Revenge of the Nerds on video cassette.
That's right.
Because you know how to live.
Say it loud, I'm a geek and I'm proud.
Now, were you, in grade 9, were you nerds? I mean, you know, that whole
yes, song. I was.
You were a nerd?
I didn't think I was, but I look back now and I was.
You were a rock nerd, that's it.
Actually, we have some pictures of you guys in grade 9. Can we show them? Yeah. Is that all right? Can we get the picture of Steve up? It's kind of a special one. You don't look nerdy to me. You look like
I look nice.
I think Ed, now, get the picture of Ed. This, I think, is more nerdy.
There we go.
Rock Ed!
Now, closely, if you look there, the guy in the background was wearing a Bark at the Moon t-shirt.
Yeah.
Ozzy, yes.
One quick look at Tyler.
Yes.
Quick look at Tyler.
I don't know. Do we have Tyler, our drummer? Is Tyler there or no? We can't look at Tyler. Well, just look at him.
Let's have a quick look at Tyler.
He frightens everyone he knows. All right, listen, you guys, would you please come back at the end and do another song?
Perhaps.
The power of life.
Yeah, yeah. I'll phone your agent or something. Thank you. Thank you, Steve. The Bare Naked Ladies, give him a hand. We'll be right back. Stick around.